fading as the year grows old. And darker days are drawing near. The winter winds will be much colder. Now you're not here.
Due to a storm in the English Channel, QE2 headed to the safety of Cobh, Southern Ireland. Cobh, also known as Queenstown, was the last port of call for the Titanic.
A gentle rain falls softly on my weary eyes, as if to hide a lonely tear. My life will be forever autumn, 'cause you're not here. Autumn's golden gown, we used to kick our way. You always love this time of year. Those fallen leaves lie undisturbed now, 'cause you're not here. 'Cause you're not here.
Although a day early, crowds lined the roads and small boats sailed out to meet the QE2. The Carillon charmed the passengers as we sailed into the town.
Thank you.
that I heard of once in a
the biggest ship in the world at the time, the most luxurious. In fact, all the things they said about Titanic, while she was under construction in 1910, they had said about this vessel 4 years earlier. Like the Titanic, the Lusitania called the Cobh on her maiden voyage, but unlike Titanic, this ship crossed the Atlantic Ocean on over 100 occasions. On the 7th of May, 1915, during the First World War, the ship was struck by a torpedo fired from a German submarine, and she sank in an incredible 18 minutes. 1,198 people were lost that day, and because the shipping company of Cunard had its regional office here, because there was infrastructure, railways, hospitals, and the Admiralty here, they bypassed the nearer towns of Kinsale and Portmacherry and brought the vast majority of victims and survivors here.
Born in the middle of the afternoon in a horse-drawn carriage, only old at five. The big 12-wheeler shook my bed. You can't stay here, the policeman said. You'd better get born in someplace else. Move along, get along, move along, get along, go, move, shift. Born in a common by a building site where the ground was rutted with the trail of wheels. The local Christian said, when apples still grow in November.
I got a few pictures of that.
Apples still grow on each tree. When leaves are still green in December, it's then that your land will be free. I wander her hills and valleys, and still through my sorrow I see a land that has never known freedom, only her rivers run free. I drink of her manhood, those men who would rather have died than to live in the cold chains of bondage, to bring back their rights where denied. Where are you now? What burns where the flame used to be? Are you gone like the snows of last winter? Will only our rivers run free? How sweet is life, but we're crying. How mellow were dry, how fragrant the rose, but it's dying. How gentle the wind, but it sighs. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy is in eyes that can see? When there's sorrow in sunshine and flowers, and only our rivers. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy is in eyes that can see? When there's sorrow in sunshine and flowers,
we'll be right back. This is the moment.
Among the entertainment was the local stranded dog. His mournful bark, and a small boat, and people making rescue attempts. The town's best swimmer, he performs this act every day for the visitors.
Is coming in to play, is here and out today. This is the moment, this is the time. Precious chance, I'll gather up my past, make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I've done.
heart, my love. I must go away. I leave you now, my darling girl. No longer can I stay.